Волгоградский государственный медицинский университет является одним из...
Volgograd State Medical University is one of the leading and largest universities in the Russian Federation. It had its origin in 1935, and over 70 years it has traversed a glorious path. Nowadays, the university provides training in all the health professions listed in the register of European and Russian specialities. Volgograd State Medical University. Vladimir Petrov, Chancellor of Volgograd State Medical University. Volgograd State Medical University incorporates a pre-medical college, which provides a good training for medical and dental assistants and middle-positioned medical staff. We use quality, up-to-date international educational techniques. Our curriculums have been adjusted to comply with the requirements of the European and American medical schools. We started training international students in 1962, and at present we are the most experienced educational institution in Russia, which educates the citizens of countries outside Russia. We have trained over 35,000 physicians for more than 120 countries of the world. Among our alumni are very many professors, famous scientists, public health service officials. All countries and continents have been represented in our university. That is why I invite you to become a student at Volgograd State Medical University and get a diploma which is so much sought after. The knowledge you will get will benefit the people of your country and your kin. We look forward to seeing you within the precincts of the university. Volgograd is one of the largest cities in Russia. It is known as Stalingrad all over the world. The city had this name during the years of the Second World War, and it is here that the great Battle of Stalingrad took place. The battle determined the victory of Russia and her allies, Great Britain, France and the USA, over the German fascism in the Second World War. Volgograd is in the south of Russia. The average ambient temperature is plus 26 degrees C in summer and minus 9 degrees C in winter. Volgograd stands on the bank of the Volga, which is the longest river in Europe. The proximity of the river makes the microclimate milder. The city population is over 1 million people. Volgograd is a big tourist attraction for foreign guests to the country in particular. More than 70,000 tourists from abroad visit it every year. There are many historic places, theaters, concert halls, restaurants and bars. There is an international airport, a riverside station, a railway station and a bus station in the city. Several Russian Orthodox churches, a Roman Catholic church, a Protestant church, mosques and a synagogue function in Volgograd. International students enjoy visiting them on religious holidays. On the construction sites and factories of the city, one can find specialists from Turkey, Italy, Syria, Germany, the USA and other countries of the world. Many of them stay here either for many years or for good, because the climate, the landscape, and the way of life remind those of Middle Eastern countries. There are over 20 higher educational institutions in Volgograd, with more than 70,000 students attending them. Volgograd State Medical University is in the very center of the city. The university is headed by a leading Russian scientist, academician of the Russian Academy of Medical Sciences, Professor Vladimir Petrov.
Наши студенты не только получают практические знания и навыки, работая в клиниках.
Our students do not only gain skills by working in the hospitals of our city. They actively participate in research work, since the university also incorporates a number of scientific schools and four research institutes. Our students create new medicines. In the Republican Center of Obstetrics and Gynecology, they assist in childbirth. And it is the newborns who are to build the future of mankind in the 21st century. That is why the qualifications of the alumni are praised so highly. Many heads of states, as well as the extraordinary ambassadors of the countries which students are educated in the university, acknowledge this fact and often visit us. The university is inscribed in the list of the medical universities in the world, recognized by the World Health Organization. It enables our alumni to work in any country of the world after taking a national examination. Besides, the university closely cooperates with the World Federation of Medical Education and UNESCO. The quality of the education offered at our university complies with international standards. Volgograd State University is ranked number 7 among the medical universities of Russia. There are 8 colleges within university: College for General Medicine, College for Dentistry, College for Pharmacy, College for Pediatrics, College for Biological Chemistry, College for Continuous Education, Department for International Students, College for Social Work and Clinical Psychology. About 800 highly qualified faculties work at 66 departments of the university. Among them, there are over 550 academicians, PhD degree and doctorate degree specialists. More than 4,000 students from Russia and ex-Soviet countries, as well as nearly 900 international students from Asia, Africa, Latin America, Germany and Arab countries receive training in the university. The university has many years of experience in adapting international students to the local settings and teaching them Russian. International students can go through all the stages of pursuing a higher medical education, starting with the Department for Foundation Courses for International Students. The University Department for International Students is 13 years old and over 1,000 students have been educated here. The department aims at teaching Russian to international students, since further education is offered in the Russian language. Besides, students are taught chemistry, physics and biology to enable them to continue their education in the university. The course lasts 10 months. Then students are transferred to one of the basic faculties of the university.
Все знают, весь мир, Сталинградскую битву.
Everybody knows, the whole world knows about the Battle of Stalingrad, and everybody knows that the students and alumni of Stalingrad University worked hard to save the lives of wounded soldiers. Volgograd is a sunny, friendly city with a nice, sunny, mild climate, which is very good for watermelons. But the most important thing is that Volgograd stands on the bank of the river Volga, which is the longest in Europe and which is a symbol of the Russian soul. Volgograd is the best place, in any case, for me, and I very much want you to remember about our city and our university. And we will do our best to make excellent physicians of you. By tradition, academic groups with international students in the university are small. There are not more than 7 people in them. International students are trained by the most experienced professors. This system ensures a good quality education. The final stage of medical education is postgraduate education in 30 professions. About 70 international physicians, mainly the university alumni, are educated annually at the departments of all the faculties. Postgraduate education can be received in 3 ways: internship program, residency program, PhD degree program. Internship lasts 1 year. The alumnus is issued a specialization certificate. The residency program lasts from 2 to 5 years. The alumnus is issued the certificate of a specialist. PhD degree program takes from 2 to 5 years. Upon the defense of the doctoral thesis presented, the alumnus is awarded the first doctoral degree, PhD in medicine. One of the new and promising university projects offered to English-speaking international students is providing education in certain subjects in the English language. Athletics has always been at premium in our university. University sports facilities include gyms, swimming pools and stadiums. The university has a sports camp on the picturesque bank of the Volga, and students are welcome to spend all their days off and holidays there. You can also enjoy sightseeing tours of Russia and voyages on the Volga. Make a physician at one of the most prestigious universities of Russia.